These Piabas Under a Log were filmed at Igarapé Panimal by Jackie Anderson. The name Piaba is a general term for fish that are too small to eat, and many Piabas are great for aquariums because of their small size, friendly temperament, and their bright colors. These are cardinal tetras, with the blazingly bright blue stripe and the nice red, too. These fish are the basis of the economy in this region. These fish reproduce fast in response to the rivers flooding into the forest and experience a population boom. When the floodwaters recede, the fish remain trapped in the forest habitat, and here the lucky ones are gently captured by rural families for the aquarium fish trade. The families recognize the importance of the healthy ecosystem to these fish and protect the habitat to protect their source of livelihood. It was hot today with very bright sunlight, and this log was providing a nice, cool, somewhat protected place for the fish to hover above the leaf litter. They really like doing this and darting in and out of the leaf litter, picking up any detritus that gets kicked up by the activity in the area. This other shoal of Piabas here are actually a few different species, collectively called Piaba brava, which means mean. Referring to the habit of the species in the genuses Munchausia and Hemigrammus to be fin nippers or biters. Even so, they are great in a large enough and appropriately stocked aquarium with plenty of structure, allowing them to spread out their aggression and behave naturally and happily.